So this is Multimedia Transcoding, myself Vivek Nadar. Let me first explain what is transcoding. Transcoding is the direct digital to digital data conversion of one encoding to another. It means that if you have one format, video file or audio file, you can convert to any other file like FLV to MP4 or any other format. Like some formats would be like around 2 years back, it was like absolute. You can convert it now to MP4. Transcoding is mostly commonly done to convert from one format to another. YouTube also uses this, and MMS that we send from the one phone to another also uses transcoding. Transcoding is not shown on the screen, but is done behind the screen. It is not shown to the user, so user doesn't know whether it is doing or not. Let's take the example of YouTube video. Suppose we have a video, we have from the handycam we have taken the video and we upload it to the YouTube. So while uploading to the YouTube, it takes around 15 minutes to get up, 15 or 30, 20 minutes, certain time, more than 5 minutes, depending on the size of the video. For that five minutes, transcoding does takes place behind the scene. So according to the website, it transcodes and the size is also decreased. And in MMS also, when you MMS is like the message would have a text, audio or video also. Suppose we are sending that message to another phone or another just average phone, then the video as well as audio gets compressed to fit into the target device. This I said, this is usually done in cases where target device does not support the format or has a limited storage capacity that mandates a reduced file size or to convert an incompatible or absolute data to a better supported or modern format. So for transcoding, a tool FFmpeg is used. FF stands for fast forward, and is a tool in which we can use for in command line argument. It doesn't have a GUI, but it is a command line argument. The major benefit of using FFmpeg is that it can convert from one video format to another. It can trim or split off video files. It can merge different video files. And the most important thing it does is that it extracts sound from a video file and converts into an MP3. Let's see how this would be useful in our project. See, this is the example I have done. I have done it through command line. The example is like converting the file format. The file name is not .flv and it's ultimately converts to final video 1.mp4. So the command is ffmpeg minus I not .flv final video .mp4. Minus I stand for input. So this is the screenshot of command line. Another example is of extracting sound from a video and save it to MP3. In the morning session, one of our team member has shown this screenshot. It's like that. This is not a video. This is an image of sir. This looks like a video and it keeps changes according to the timing. And in the background, only sound is being played. While making this, we extracted the sound, but through this FFmpeg, we can extract the sound from the video. So there is no need to play a video and just disable it. We can directly have a audio file and then play it. And as usual, this is the command for this FFmpeg minus I source video dot AVI minus VN minus AR 44100 minus AC 2 AB 192. The numerics relates to bit rate also, and ultimately it converts to sound.mp3. Second screenshot is of split and trim video and merge video. This screenshot also has been discussed in the morning session. This is a tree structure, and by clicking in any of the tree structure, the corresponding slide as well as video would be displayed. So there may be a situation in which the student is just interested in certain topics only. So what he will do? So by this command, he can split or trim the video from starting time to end time, and then merge the video to make it customized according to his needs. So this FFMG is useful for this also. This is the split command for this FFMPG. Input is MPG file 00:00:10 indicates the starting time, -t 00:00:30 denotes the ending time. From this time to this time, it will be trimmed and a final video would be shown. This one is merge video and convert it to desired format. So we can, by this command, we can split the video. Suppose we are having 4 videos, we can split the video and merge it by this command. So we will have a one video consisting of 4 different videos in previous time. Okay, this is a sample multimedia transcoder with minimum feature. So this we would be going to do this basic only, minimum feature. So it's just like 5% only. We have to do some 95% work on this. This shows that source is like we are getting a file from this, and destination path be D. Anything. This small button shows the JFile chooser in anywhere he can save the video. The second panel shows the high level and medium quantity. High quantity means high bit rate, and medium means a lower bit rate. But a medium quantity bit rate would take less time than a high quantity. And these are the radio buttons are formats in which we are, suppose we are converting .mp4 to .mmv, WMV, AVI or FLV. Or if we want to convert it only audio, then we can show that MP3 and just click on convert button, then in the converted video or audio would be stored in D drive. Again, I'm telling is just a basic only, many works are to be done like bit rate, higher bit rate, lower bit rate, the audio quality, merging, etc. What are the usefulness if you use this FFMPG? Useful in audio and published lecture where instead of video, audio would be played. It's like that in Akash tablet, they are going to use only audio. So in that, this would be very, very beneficial. One of the main reason is compressed file size. Suppose there is a certain higher MB of file, video file. So by using this, it can get merged also to up to certain without much compromising on the quality. The third useful in application which uses video players where particular format is played. The example is JavaFX. In JavaFX, player, it just uses as an input, we can only give .flv file. So if some players only as an input gets a .flv file, then this GUI is very useful. Customized lecture can be made with the help of split or merge by merging of favorite themes. This I have explained it. This only. This like there are favorite chapters according to the student. Then he can just trim and split and again merge it. So like he can make his own customized lectures. Okay. So this is the basic one. So there needs to be many features to be added, like bit rate, higher bit rate, many features like trimming this to this time. So in background FFMG would be playing it.